Unlike in macOS X, to change the audio source in Windows isn't really an obvious process, although it is still pretty easy to do, and I'm going to show you how to do that right now. So first things first, you just go to the little sound devices button here. You just right click playback devices, and then you should see them all here, all of your playback devices. Then you simply click on the one that you want to set the audio to come from. Then you press set default, and then that's it. You press OK, and you should see that the audio comes from the new device. It does show your old one there, but if you play something, it should come from your new device. And then to set it back, you simply just go back and do the same thing and just set it back to the one that you were using before. And that's about it. Thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching this how-to video. If you liked it, be sure to hit the big white subscribe button like right underneath me. And be sure to check out the other playlist this video is in, right to the side over there. And be sure to check out the previous video that was made in this channel right down this way. So I'll see you all next time, and thank you for watching.